including our international dignitaries. You seem to be getting more and more familiar and getting integrated into the Indian culture through the Vidyalaya as well. For all the parents, I would like to inform you that we have a couple of international educationists from different countries, and in the senior side, first and foremost, they involve themselves by conducting the 17 Sustainable Development Goals given by the UN for the senior classes, and we had the world's largest classroom happening through all of them, and that's how we struck bonds with them. And a couple of days back, another activity that they had done for our students was to conduct a mini global village in the Jaipuria Vidyalaya premises area. And it was such a pleasure to get children to see different countries, their culture, and talk to all our internationals and learn a lot. When we say that we are one world and one family, and we believe as Indians in Vasudev Kutumbakam ideology very strongly, we felt very bonded and connected to our friends, and we are very happy that you've taken time off to come and see our pre-primary children and be a part of this great festival that India celebrates. For us, Lord Krishna is not just symbolic of a youthful, playful, romantic God, but also God who motivated people when they gave up. And the best cause was the scene shown from the Mahabharata, that never give up, and no matter what, go ahead with your duty. So that's one of our core learnings. Also, I think for all of you, you will as parents also be motivating your children. आप लोग अपने बच्चे में बाल कृष्ण का रूप देखें, मेरा एक निवेदन है. In every child, there is God, and this is our recognition of God. So especially for mothers, when you deal with your children's naughtiness, and like we had with Bal Krishna also, extremely fond of butter, so utterly, butterly delicious. It goes on. Even now, butter remains delicious and tasty, because when he was a kid, he would, you know, there are stories that he would just go and steal butter. And I think love for butter continues in India. So I would say that the mothers need to be very, very patient with their children. Find their playfulness nice and celebrate it. Even God in human form, when he was a little baby, he made mistakes, he was naughty, he got complaints from neighbors, from village people. So you might just get complaints about your baby. Take it as a part of your child's growing years and be patient. One message that Lord Krishna gave to everybody was that no matter what the outcome is, no matter what the result is, continue to do your work. And that is a great message for us adults, that regardless of the outcomes, just go ahead with your action plan. Don't worry about the outcomes, about the results. So I would say, even for your children, dear parents, let your child be motivated to be participating, to just go ahead and do what he wishes to. If he's a player, let him go and play. He can't get you prizes. Don't bother about the result. Don't even bother about the outcomes. Let him be a part of that happiness in performing. If he's a dancer, if he's a singer, he won't be perfect. And let me tell you, we don't want our babies to come number one, because then they'll have a false sense of perfection. In children, a sense of perfection cannot be developed. They are all so unique, so beautiful, so good. The joy of dressing up your child is by itself a great thing for every participant, for every parent, and momentarily you become that. So we carry Lord Krishna's message today, and it comes from Krishna, the school principal also. My name is Krishna, so the joke is going strong. So my message is what Nike also says, just do it. That's what you need to motivate your children with. Just three words, Janmasthami message, just do it. And that's the way you'll motivate your children. And I'm sure that they are all going to grow up into wonderful, mature individuals, and perhaps aspire for perfection there. This is their time to learn. This is their time to be naughty. This is their time to invite complaints. And I'm sure all of us are going to be large-hearted. We also think that in this school we are very fortunate that we deal with children. Every day we see Balkrishna, we see form of God, image of God in every child. And we think that this, therefore, becomes our way of serving God when we take care of your children and we really love them. And so our Karm Bhumi is also our Dharm Bhumi. And blessings on everybody. Greetings to everybody, your family members who have not been able to join you here. Happy Janmashtami. Thank you so much for your presence today.
Thank you, ma'am. Thank you so much.